for defense or attack. To find out just how fast they are, Natalie will present them. Her next stop is Amherst, Massachusetts, to visit Sheila Patak in her lab. Sheila heads a team of scientists who specialize in studying the mantis shrimp strike. They claim to have found evidence that proves the mantis shrimp's credentials as a hard-hitting crustacean. In the lab's aquarium, Sheila's subjects are kept in solitary confinement, the only option to avoid territorial threats.